Smuggling is the conveyance of things by stealth, particularly the clandestine movement of goods to evade custom duties or import or export restrictions. Smuggling flourishes wherever there are high revenue duties, exempla grata on tea, spirits, and silks in 18th century England, coffee in many European countries, and tobacco almost everywhere, or prohibitions on import, narcotics, or on export, arms, and currency.